骑在马背上，和犁牛一起驰骋在大草原，无拘无束，只有自由。想体验这样的游牧生活方式，要到蒙古来。
You don't need to open a gate. You don't need to have any permission from anyone, basically. So they focus more on that and also for cultural experiences because we are kind of like the last truly nomads in the whole.
疫情过后，蒙古的观光业慢慢复苏，大约回升到疫情前的一半。比较特别的是，观光景点多半是亚洲面孔。受惠于不到四小时的直飞班机，南韩观光客增加了近一倍。而为了吸引更多来自世界各国的观光客，蒙古政府增加班机，简化签证手续，也对部分国家提供落地签证。这样做也确实看到成效。今年一月到七月间，约有437,000外国人造访，与去年同期相比增加25%。
I knew about Genghis Khan, and a little bit about the history, and then I saw some documentaries about the eagles, out west, and that's what really got me interested in coming.
疫情之前，观光业占蒙古 GDP 的7.2%，就业的7.6%。蒙古有大草原、蒙古包、骏马、金雕等特色，当局立下每年100万游客的目标，要以独到的传统文化打开观光产业的潜力。民视新闻综合报道。